When working in confined space, ensure a permit to work is applied and approved. Ensure proper risk assessment and safe work procedures are present. Ensure the appointment of confined space safety assessor and attendant. Ensure that there is a safe means of access and egress the confined space. Ensure that you have training before entering confined space. Your life is important. Make sure you cherish it for your loved ones.